Hey, so this is a video on how to compare for counterfeits. This is the OtterBox Defender for the Samsung Galaxy S4. Now, there's a couple of differences on the packaging, and then we have to get to the case, which is going to be pretty easy. Now, Samsung Notes S4 have a serial number, which is an easy way to tell if it's counterfeit or not, since counterfeiters do not have serial numbers yet, but this is a Galaxy S4, not the Note, so it does not have a serial number, at least the older ones do. I mean, if they produce in 2015, it might be. Anyways, so this is the front. Now, there's a couple keyways. Some other boxes, this counterfeit matches it almost perfect, but about 30% of counterfeit R boxes, the auto logo is slightly darker, which you could tell if that's counterfeit or not. So let me find one of those real quick. Now, as you can see, here's another counterfeit case. So look how much darker that one is. So if you have a darker one, you know, hold them up right there so you can tell if it's counterfeit or not. I mean, I have a blog post below. You click there and you could probably see better, I guess, but it's the same camera, so I don't know. Anyways, another way to check, of course, is entering the QR code. Some counterfeits are off, but most of them have it right on there. As you can see, this one matches its QR code, so you can't really rely on that. Now the color bar for the fake ones, the green is a different shade, but it's very hard to tell, I guess, on camera sometimes, or at least, I don't know, it's much easier if you just have it in person, but that's the color difference. Now, by the way, this is the real one. I forgot to mention, this is a counterfeit one on the right side. This is the real one. Now, at the bottom, there's two ways of checking. Now, only check the font on the right side, not the left side, but the right side. Real ones do not have bolded font. Fake ones, about 70% of them will have bolded font on the right side, and that means it's counterfeit. Now, another way to check, of course, is entering the UPC code. So this is the real one on top. So you enter the UPC code, and if it goes to a different product, as you can see, they're different from this one up here, it's going to be, this one's counterfeit, you can just enter the UPC code and you'll see it goes to a different model. Now, ignore these country codes, guys. OtterBox makes them in three different countries. Counterfeit ones will just pop up any random one, and you know, so don't say, oh, that's made in China. It's obviously, you know, it doesn't match this one, guys. Don't try to focus on that. Now, I'm going to open these up and show you how to easily tell. So as I said earlier, this is the counterfeit one on the right side. Now, there's about two ways to check for counterfeit ones. Now, well, actually three, but two of them you can see on camera. Now, as you can tell, well, I'll go first for the most obvious way. So this is the real one. Notice the background. It has like that plaster look, you know, on UCN walls. You see the background? That's all plastery. It's like padded. I don't know if there's a term for it, but it's like padded plaster. And I'll notice the fake ones. It's pure flat. Sorry, guys, about the reflection, but it's impossible to make these without light. And then these screens are so reflective, there's nothing you can do about it. Now, as you can see, that's pure flat. There's no plaster look, that's what I call it. So look at that. So that's one way to tell. So if you, and then a second way to tell, look at these OtterBox logos. The fake one is, I'd say about, I don't know, 15-20% smaller font. Look at that right there. It's much harder to see. Now, most of them actually are very good, but this one is a little bit different. Most counterfeits usually get the logo right, but the Galaxy S4, you know, it's a pretty old model now. I mean, it only came out a couple years ago, but it's old, I guess, these days. So as you can see, that little font's different, and it's a lot higher C on for the corner ends right there. As you can see, the real one just goes right above us, the word box. This one is more towards that direction, so that's the ways to tell. The rest of the cases are pretty much the belt and everything is. There's only a couple key differences, so if you see these, if you see anything that matches for the counterfeit one, it's probably counterfeit. Alright, thanks for watching. If this video helped you in any way, please like it and please subscribe for more videos.